President Abraham Lincoln has been going to the state capitol to meet with Congress.
What's Congress?
That's important people who meet up to make things happen. They say it's been speculated that within the next few months, President Lincoln will be signing a bill, and that's like, I think, a law that you gotta follow. It's saying he'll be signing a bill to free all slaves.
That's what it really says.
Yup, right here.
Ain't no such thing.
Yeah, it is, Mama. It's saying right here.
All he got to do is sign some papers.
Yes, ma'am. It's saying right here.
And we all free.
That's what this here paper say.
Ain't no such thing.
We ain't gonna be free.
It's not that easy, at least.
But this paper say we is.
Don't go believing everything you read, especially if a white man wrote it.
They ain't gonna free us.
We gonna have to free ourselves.
What problem, right?
We is.
Let me see that.
What, you a learned one like he is?
No.
Then what you reading?
That we's gonna be free? I did my share of running. I knows what's out there in the world waiting for us. Freedom. If not from the war raging outside, or from what this here paper say, or from us taking. One way or another, we's gonna be free. We's gonna be free.
He's gonna be free.
He's gonna be free. He's
gonna be free.
Let's dance a freedom dance instead.